Have you ever heard the legend of the Billingsgate seal? Well, there's a fish market that has stood in London for 800 years called Billingsgate. And for the last 20 years, it's been visited by a mysterious animal, Sammy the seal. Every morning, this seal turns up at the market for a salmon breakfast and then buggers off again. I recently heard that the market is being sold to be redeveloped into luxury flats. I wanted to go and meet Sammy before he was priced out the area. One night I went down to the market and bumped into this guy, Big Greg.
Harry, show him the note safe. Get Harry on here, the note safe. Harry, out around here. Another one, another long term, 40 years. Oh, look at all the fish here. It comes from different countries, look. Fish! Yeah. Bit of squid for breakfast would be nice.
You know what you want off of me, sunshine, you know that.
Why do they call you Big Greg?
That's 38 stone. That's 240 kilo. That's why it's Big Greg. I think Sammy wanted to be me. The legend, the seal. Sammy the seal been here for years, just turned up one day. I was the main feeder.
Seal! Yeah, here we go, ready? I think he sees me, he thinks I'm going to be like Big Greg. He's put that in the fucking bank, he has. Here he is, look, yeah, look. £5 of salmon. Ah, oh, you greedy fucker. And do you know why it's nice? He gets it for nothing, it tastes better.
We was here before this. We was on our own here. Watch all this get built. All Canary Wharf get built. Watch the dome getting built over the other side. See the red lights over there? Watch the dome getting built. All this around here was nothing. Just us. Mark, all right, mate? Lifeboat man. Does it for nothing. It's the people out to sea. So we're going to see feeding, just in case he comes back. Seal!
One more time, Seal, come on! Come on, Seal! Let's go! Hey! Come and Seal. Make us all happy. Make the world happy. Bye,
mate. Yeah, you here? Yeah, bring me back in 5 minutes. I've just done a bit of filming.
Turns out Sammy had been coming to the market less and less. As of a few months ago, he has completely vanished. Every fishmonger had their own theory.
One of the biggest mysteries in the market. I'm not sure what happened to him. Hopefully he's still all right.
Maybe they're taking him away to the sea.
Naturally, you would have thought it mated and fucked off.
I reckon he's out living it up large, living the London life, innit?
There's no way he's still alive. If you're getting a free meal all the time, you'd come back if you were still alive.
God rest his soul.
Still! Come on, we want you back here. Yes, still. Right, you two go and get it. I've done my job. You've had me all morning. You get down the River Thames, early hours of the morning, night time, and you kick the metal fence in, say, Seal, where are you? You find him, you bring him back to Big Greg, and I'll look after him, I'll treat him like royalty. See you later, boys.
How could I say no to Big Greg? Maybe if I brought this beloved animal back, it'd save the market. I had to find Sammy. Seals come out at night, so I had till dawn to find him. I joined a police patrol in the area.
They look like a dog. They look like a dog in the water when you first see them. Like, their head just pops up and they look around and then they go down again.
We had a call at the Woolwich Ferry that was, I can see a child in the water. We did a lot of extensive searching. There supposed was no distraught parents or guardians. Only one call on it, which would be odd in itself. And then we kept seeing a seal exactly where they reported seeing the child. So putting two and two together, it wasn't a child, it was a seal.
Unsurprisingly, the cops had bigger fish to fry. They dropped me off on the foreshore where I noticed strange lights.
Have you seen a seal?
No, sorry. No seal about. Well, not around here anyway. They have been seen.
but you've got to be lucky.
Guess what? I found Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Do you want to see Jesus? He's part of a Georgian belt buckle. So he would have been a massive, great big buckle shaped like that. And that's Jesus on there.
Jesus in the river.
Jesus in the river.
Often you find something of considerable age and you just kind of wonder who the last person was that held that, you know, and it's mind-blowing, really.
The Thames is littered with bones.
And do you ever get spooked down here?
In 1987, when I was in a different area under here and I felt something touch the back of my neck, so as I looked up, there was actually a dead body on top of a beam where a guy had come in the night before, and then as the water went out, it got stuck, and I never went back to that location again. Not at that time in the morning, anyway. So that was a bit of a wake-up call.
I received a tip-off about a possible sighting downriver. I rushed to the scene.
The seal?
No. I'm Dmitry.
Why are you swimming in the River Thames?
For good health and well-being.
I was getting desperate now. If only there was some way I could communicate with this animal.
Hello?
Hi, is that Jackie?
It is.
I've got this seal that I need to speak to. Do you think you could speak to a seal?
I've never spoken to a seal before, but I can try for you.
My name is Jackie Weaver, and I am an animal communicator.
The normal animals that I actually communicate with on a day-to-day would be dogs, cats, horses, also rabbits, rats. I got to chat to a deer for somebody.
So what do you need from us?
Well, all I need is actually a photograph of the animal, which sounds strange, but it's on telepathy, so distance makes no difference to the communication. So you just link in, looking at the photograph of an animal, and then you can communicate. Let's have a look. Oh, wow! Oh, bless. I get a really good feeling about him. That's sweet. So what I'm going to do, just introduce myself to him through my mind and see what information I can pick up. So just bear with me a second. He's saying to me, he's saying to me that he felt he was being repelled. Now, I do, obviously, as everybody knows, they're doing work, but it's kind of, he's talking about the vibration, so I don't know if they were doing something to the ground that would cause vibration, because he keeps saying to me, repelled. He said so sweetly to me, I lost my home. I lost my home.
Do you think he'll come back?
My inner feeling is I don't believe he will. And he says this really sadly, but he's saying Billingsgate was one of a kind and it is the last of the kind. You'll never get that back.
Dawn breaks. I return to the closing market to tell Big Greg the bad news. I had failed.
What's that? Have you found a seal?
Sorry, Greg, we couldn't find him anywhere.
Did you look properly, though?
Yeah, we looked.
Both sides of the river, south, east. Terrible. What can I do? You're gone. You're gone on the go.
Even if Sammy does make it back to the market one day, soon there'll be no market to come back to, just luxury flats. And they'll almost certainly be out of Sammy's price range. I looked in the river one last time.